Abby?
Benny.
Yes, I know who you were, Benny. Can I have my lunch that I've been waiting an hour for?
You know they make smaller headphones now, right?
It's an advance in science. Thank you for asking. Probably the future you're looking at. Here you go. Why don't you show Miss Gilbert to the door?
Oh, it's just the same door we came in from.
Yeah, no,
it's
I know
really
how to
not
get
that
it's
hard.
Figured it's just...
No, I'm okay. Don't.
I tried.
Poorly.
You put our book online without my permission.
I don't need your permission.
Of course you need my permission. I wrote that book with you. My name is on it.
No, absolutely not. That book is a whole new revenue stream for me, and I'm like 1/10 away from getting a new mini fridge in here.
Look, I am up for tenure right now.
Ooh, I'm up for tenure.
And if my colleagues at Columbia University Google my name, that is the first thing that comes up, along with a ghost emoji now, thank you very much, that does a little dance.
You know what? That book was our baby, and you abandoned that baby before it even learned to fly.
Okay, well, books can't fly, and neither can babies, so.
You don't know. I'll tell you what, if I had a human baby that could fly,